Hey guys, so here's the easy step-by-step process. Make sure you charge the device for 1 hour to turn it on. Then you're gonna wanna click the button here twice. Once you've clicked it twice, the device will preheat and you are good to go to take a puff. When you're ready to turn it off, you're gonna click that same button but 5 times. And there you go, you're all set. You're enjoying your delicious Happi Hemp donut ice cream cake. If you need more info, make sure you visit happihemp.com.